And if they say no, then break it. You know, I told you when we were in detention, the truth is I don't even believe in this union anymore. I don't believe in it. I don't believe in Nigeria. I don't believe that the Northwest and the Northeast, you know, as they are now, should be part of us. Because their whole mindset, their whole, you know, view about the world is different to ours.